You answered my next question, which was like, how important is branding going forward? I think a lot of people neglect the brand. I was just looking at this guy named Chris Conradi, who started up a branding Facebook e-commerce group, and he's got a lot of sort of like basic stuff about why it's important to build a brand. But you sort of led with that, and you just said like, if you're building a store, even if it's a general store, you want to build a brand that kind of makes sense, and that's something that you'd echo as like a must for people getting into e-commerce now.
Yeah, if I mean it's not necessarily a must. Again, like I'm not a big fan of like never, I'm saying like never, or like this is, it's a must or something.
Always, yeah.
In my opinion, if you want long-term success, if you want to get into that lifetime customer value that we were talking about, you have to build a reliable brand. And in order to do that, you have to have not only great product photos, you have to have lifestyle photos. Don't have just a bunch of stock images. Invest the few hundred dollars it costs to, it's worth it upfront to invest in some lifestyle imagery, order the product, get photos with it, people holding it, people in a setting they might be using it. If it's a, POD stuff, get it on people. Again, GoPros, great for video. iPhones, iPhone pluses, iPhone 10s, whatever they are, I don't really know Androids very well. I'm sure there's a few out there that do well on that too. Take lifestyle images. You'd be amazed what a shitty iPhone photo that you think looks awful. If you send it off to the correct editor, they can, edit it, crop it, do whatever they need. You can create graphics. You can use it as source material for branding. You can hand it off to designers for ads. You can create videos off of static images, which I'm hoping a lot of people are really aware of, but some of the videos that we've been running on Facebook for clients recently, these advertorial style videos that are just like images with animated text and stuff, are actually doing much better than these well-produced videos.
And
And
you
if
can
you
do these on iMovie. Like you mentioned about sending it off to a videographer or whatever, but like spend an hour and play around with iMovie. Like it's an incredibly intuitive software, and you can do most of that stuff.
Yeah.
And there's other products like Promo and things like that allow you to turn static images into videos as well. So I think there's so many opportunities. When it comes, I'm an amateur photographer as well, and when it comes to the quality of an image, like so much of it is dependent on lighting. Right, so much of it is based on whether you're using a nice lighting situation. And it's pretty easy once you know some basics about lighting to light things properly. And you can also buy $30 product kits on Amazon or whatever to build perfect little light boxes that allow you to do everything just as you need to. So there's
And
no
if it's
excuses.
not, yeah, and if you are not confident enough or you're not creative enough, like to be honest with you, I have never edited a, like I even if I opened up iMovie and honestly, if I probably spent 2 days with it, I don't think I could do it. I'm not kidding you.
Yeah.
But you don't know what I can do. I can explain very specifically what I want, and I can go on Upwork, and there is people. Even the shittiest version of it is better than nothing. And it can go on Upwork, you can go on Fiverr, you can get videos edited, like 30-second videos edited with animated text and stuff for like 50, $60. I mean, there's people out there that will do it as long as you have the source material that you can give them.
And
Take
the
the photo,
vision.
take the video and the vision, know what you want to portray. Again, with that, make sure in 5 seconds you can communicate what the product is and what the value, I mean, excuse me, not what the product is, but the value, what the, like it in use, what values are going to bring to your life. Put text overlay on it, tell them that's what you want, and you can get a video back for under $100 that looks good. I mean, it's better than most of the shit I see.
Yeah.
So
Very cool. So we're coming up on an hour here, but you mentioned one other thing that I really want to get your thoughts on. It's on everyone's mind right now. The whistleblower.